I was the superintendent of schools when I first heard about the University of Hartford Magnet School concept and the whole idea of developing a school around multiple intelligences. We worked on developing a conceptual design for the school, worked on developing an operations plan for the school. So it was during that period of time that we worked with the boards of education from all of the partnering school districts and the university. The result was this fantastic school that we opened up.
I was so struck by their passion for the school and what was going to take place here. And it really hit me that it wasn't just a job, it was a mission.
Having a school that's on the campus of a major college or university is a neat idea for schools because there are resources and connections that an elementary school certainly can take advantage of.
And it really is a fabulous relationship. And it all started 10 years ago when President Harrison said, "You're the 10th school, welcome to campus." And everybody just cheered.
Not only do our students come in and out of that school, it provides mentorship opportunities for our students, it provides career counseling opportunities for our students, but it also provides opportunities for their students to see that college is a possibility.
Our connection with the University of Hartford brings students from the University of Hartford into every classroom and affords us the opportunity to have our students visit the university campus for a variety of activities, which truly enhances their experience at our school.
So Howard Gardner's theory of multiple intelligence has been very advantageous for children because they're able to determine what their strengths are through that.
The nice thing about UHMS is that we really look at the total child. It's just a great way to deal with kids.
Children experience multiple varieties of opportunities with visual spatial activities, with bodily kinesthetic, with music. They have the opportunity to show their strengths through a variety of different realms because of our integration of the multiple intelligences.
We really truly do believe that each child has a strength somewhere, and it may not be in the science curriculum, in the language arts curriculum, in the math curriculum, it may be in the visual spatial area. And because of the collaboration that we have here as a staff, we put together a lot of information about kids, and that's something that's nice to share so that you can value each one of the kids.
I know the teachers that are here, and I know how hard they work for our kids, and really they get to know their kids individually and really teach them individually, and it's a ton of work, but they do it because they're here for the kids.
What's really unique about this school is that it's integrated into the fabric of this university, but it's certainly run in a wonderful way by CRAC, and that's what partnerships are all about.
The relationship between the University of Hartford and CREC grew rapidly. We have a very strong relationship because of this school.
10 years from today, I hope that we are a strong school that infuses multiple intelligences in all grade levels, in the classroom. Collaboration between the essentialists and the teachers is tight, and community is strong.
I can't predict what's going to happen in the next 10 years, but I can tell you that at its core, I hope the school remains what we all dreamt it would be, a beacon of excellence and a strong signal nationally that you can do something really, really well in an urban environment. That's what makes me proud of that school.
We have closed our achievement gap in the school, which is incredible.
It's the greatest achievement that we could have hoped for. Ultimately, that was the purpose of this school. And for that, I am so thankful for every teacher who taught at this school, every administrator who helped lead this school, the university, Dr. Fire Robin, Walt Harrison, and all the parents and children who've attended this school. Thank you.